Just found out about this genius life hack for any big readers out there. Instead of staying up until 3 a.m. trying to finish a book, try placing something like a receipt or a napkin or another piece of paper between the pages, go to sleep, and when you wake up, you can finish the book right where you left off. It's crazy, I know.